New information tonight surrounding that COVID-19 cluster at an apple processing plant in the town of Oswego. Onondaga County Executive Ryan McMahon says that since Monday, 42 of his county's positive tests have come from people who worked at Champlain Valley Specialty. Of the 87 workers who live in Oswego County, 37 of them tested positive for the virus. Out of 179 employees, 82 have tested positive to date.